Why did you send me to kill Nicolaus?
Because I knew you could. Oh, why him? Because he was brilliant. He would have taken Athens in a month, two at most. And Stendhal doesn't have the wolf's genius.
You wanted to save Athens?
There's no profit in a quick war. I know. It's a lot to take in all at once. Come.
Tell me, Mystheus, did you learn anything worthwhile in your dealings with the wolf?
He mentioned my mother. She still lives.
Not for long, I'm afraid.
What are you talking about?
You're going to bring me her head, of course.
Are you out of your mind?
You killed the man who raised you for a sack of coins. I only assumed you wanted your family dead as much as I do.
Malaka! You think you can play with me? I'll cut out your tongue!
So disappointing.
Elpinor snuck away like a coward. I should investigate his house. Oh, Phoebe. You led him right to me. Elpinor's looking for a woman. I wonder who he wants in his slimy grasp now. This is a ship manifest. Elpinor selling weapons to both Athens and Sparta. He wants this war to go on forever. I have met some treacherous people. None of them compare to Elpinor. I'm going to look under every rock, in every shadow, until I find and kill this vile serpent.
Join my crew, and you'll be paid well.
Nicolaus warned me of snakes in the grass, but I wasn't expecting this. I should watch my step around here. My ship needs sailors like you. Join us.
You heat so up again.
Death is coming for you, Elpinor.
What a shame. We would have made you rich before we killed you.
Killing me is a mistake.
Trusting you on Kefalonia was a mistake.
I am the reason you left that island alive. The cult wanted you dead.
What cult? Where are they? Shard I found on Elpinor is like nothing I've ever seen. Might come in handy.